Some weird things going on out there. And we spoke to Portia. She spoke about that whenever there is a need for these individuals to go into the spiritual, there is always the principality. There is always the principal Satanist in the circle in order for them to do that entire. So this entire spiritual papa stuff, it has, or the dawn of this entire Satanism within the church, you can see it also stretches into these other industries, into all these other areas of industries.